Goldman Sachs, as an investment bank and as a participant, an important participant in the capital markets, we play a very big role in the allocation of capital. It is desirable that more capital be allocated to technologies that will be responsible for less carbon into the atmosphere. We know this is happening, we know this needs to happen, so we are getting behind this trend, and to a great extent, it's our job to accelerate and lead that trend. We've published an environmental policy framework to put a stake in the ground about what we are going to do to stop the accelerating damage being done to the environment and to try to steer more capital into environmentally favorable technologies. So the stake in the ground in this case is a commitment to apply $150 billion worth of capital in this space by 2025. At the bottom line, and we speak about bottom lines in this firm a lot, this is one of the most important trends to attach yourself to, but also to try to get ahead of and lead and influence others to get on top of. It's a matter of business, it's a matter of economics, it's a matter of growth because jobs will be created in this area, and it's a matter of the health and well-being of all our stakeholders, including our children and our grandchildren.